That's Don Music. He's a famous songwriter. I bet he's writing a song right now. Why don't we go listen?
Yes. I sing a song about someone whose job we all agree is special and important, for it helps both you and me. This job is... I sing a song... the job I want to sing about. Oh, no, I'll never get it. Never.
Mr. Music, what's the problem?
Well, I want to write a song about someone with a special job.
Uh-huh.
A very interesting job.
Uh-huh.
I think that's a good thing to write a song about, don't you?
Oh, sure, I do. Mm-hmm.
Yes, but I can't think of a job to write a song about.
Oh.
It has to be just the right kind of job for a song, you know. It has to...
Yes.
But... Is that a nurse's uniform you're wearing?
Yes.
You're a nurse?
Yes. I'm a visiting nurse. I come to people's homes when they're sick, and I help them with their medicine, and I help them do things that they can't do by themselves, and I'll bring them things if they need it, and I talk to them and cheer them up. That's what a visiting nurse is.
Say no more! Say no more!
Hey,
I'm going to write a song about your job.
You are? That's fabulous.
My
good.
Pleasure. Now, let me see. I sing a song about someone whose job we all agree is special and important, for it helps both you and me. I sing a song about a nurse whom you can call when you feel worse. And so, and then, remember... No. That's as far as I can
get with a
song about a nurse. I just can't write one. It's too hard a job to write a song about. I'm sorry. I think your job is very special and interesting, but...
Mr. Music.
But just not write for a song.
Mr. Music, that's okay. I mean,
maybe I should just give up trying to write a song
about a job. No. Don't give up. I mean, there are plenty of jobs. You're bound to find a job you can write a song about. Just keep trying. Don't give up.
Well, you're right. I'll keep looking.
Sure.
I'll just move my piano out of here.
Okay, well, good
find
luck.
Someone with a job.
Okay.
I can't write it.
Go for it. Keep going. That's all right. Let's see. I sang a song about a nurse. When you feel worse. You call when you feel... I liked it myself.
Don Music.
C'est moi.
Tis I. You're the famous songwriter.
Yes.
Well, what can I do for you?
Well, I'm looking for someone who has a special, interesting job that I can write a song about.
Oh. Well, how about me?
You?
Yeah, I fix things. You know, people bring me things that are broken, and I try to fix them. You know, like this toaster here.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, you fix things.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that sounds very interesting. It might just do for my song. Let's see.
I sing a song about someone whose job we all agree is special and important, for it helps both you and me. When you have broken things to fix, like toasters, blenders, lamps, and bricks, sticks, tricks? No, that's silly. No, it's too hard. I can't write a song about fixing things.
Oh. Well, I also make things, you know, like furniture, tables, chairs, bookcases.
Oh, why didn't you say so? Well, that's much better.
I sing a song about someone whose job we all agree is special and important, for it helps both you and me. If you need something made for you with boards and nails and even glue, then go and call the friend. No good. Ah! If furniture is what you want, You shouldn't go to a restaurant. Listen to that. It's terrible. I can't write a song about what you do either. That's too bad, because what I think you do is a very special job, and I wish I could write a song about it, but sorry. No go. Goodbye.
That's too bad. It would have been nice to have a song written about fixing things. If furniture is what you want, then you shouldn't go to a restaurant. Maybe it's just as well.
847 specks of dust. 848 specks of dust. 840. Oh, no, I've lost my place. That means I'll have to start all over again. Ha, ha, ha. Wonderful. Yes.
Excuse me.
Yes?
You don't mind, but I'm looking for someone who has a very special, very interesting job that I can write a song about. Do you have an interesting job?
Are you kidding? I have the most interesting job in the world.
No, wonderful! What do you do?
I count things.
You count? That does sound interesting, but I'm afraid it will be hard to write a song about counting.
No. It will be easy. Listen. I count to one, but that's no fun. I count to two, but that won't do. I count to three, but that doesn't help me. I count to four, but I still want more. I count to five, will I ever arrive? I count to six, that gives me no kicks. I count to seven, so who needs seven? I count to eight, and I just cannot wait. I count to nine, I start feeling fine. I count to ten, oh wonderful ten, and I can start counting all over again.
There, that's a song about counting. I know 117 of them. Do you want to hear them?
No, and I won't try to write a song about your job. I mean, there's no point in it. It's already been done 117 times. The world doesn't need another song about counting. Thank you very much, but no.
Well, of course the world needs another song about counting. I need another song about counting. Oh, the more the merrier. Write one. No, write six. No. Write seven.
Okay, kids. Are you ready to play our game?
Yeah.
Oh, me too. Okay, Mr. Music, intro, please. Here are some things that belong together. Here are some things that are kind of the same. One of these things belongs with the others. Now it's time to play our game. Okay, it's time to play the game. Now you can see that these three things are all sort of kind of like the same. I mean similar. They look alike in certain ways. Now, over here, we have two other things, and one of these things belongs with those other things. Can you tell me which one?
Yes, that one. That one.
Really?
Yeah.
That one? Why do you think it's that one? You put it there with the others.
But it's a circle, and the other one's a circle. But this is not the same as those, because those are circles.
That's right. These are round, and we call them, when they're circles on the top, you see? If you look at them on the top, they're circles. But, see, that's a circle. But if you stand it up, see, that's a cylinder. And these are all cylinders, so they belong together. Right. You guys are so smart. Mr. Music, a little exit, please.
Oh, Mr. Music, I know a job you can write a song about.
You do, Farley? Oh, I hope it's true. What is it?
It's the job I want to have when I grow up.
Yes?
Well, it's my favorite job in the whole world.
Yes, and it is?
Well, it's a job that's good for people.
Farley, tell me what it is already.
Dentist. I want to be a dentist.
Wonderful, wonderful. A dentist. Oh, tell me, what goes on at the dentist?
They clean your teeth, for one thing.
Well, that's nice, but what's so good about that? I brush my teeth myself 3 times a day.
Well, that's great, Mr. Music, but you see, the dentist has some special gadgets to do an extra good job, better than you could do with a toothbrush.
Oh. What else does a dentist do?
Well, he will look at your teeth and make sure there's nothing wrong.
Well, what if there is something wrong?
Well, then the dentist will fix it.
Does it ever hurt?
Well, sometimes it can hurt, but if it does, you tell the dentist, and then the dentist will stop and fix things so they don't hurt as much.
Say no more, my boy! I can write a song about a dentist. Let's see. Ah.
I sing a song about someone whose job we all agree is special and important, for it helps both you and me. The dentist says, now open wide, because I want to look inside. And then the dentist checks your teeth, your gums and tongue and... your gums and tongue and... your gums and tongue and... your gums and tongue. No, 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 I'll never get it.
It's no use. A dentist does have a special and interesting job, but I don't know how to write a song about it.
You know what, Mr. Don Music?
What?
Well, it seems to me that you ought to write about the job you know the most about.
And what job is that?
Your job, writing songs.
My job? Why, yes, of course. Out of the mouths of babes. I'll write a song about my job. It's interesting. It's special. Yes, I'll do it. I'll write a song about my job. Just give me a minute. Oh, where's my paper and pencil?
I wrote this song about someone whose job we all agree is special and important, and that job belongs to me. That job is what I'm doing now, as you can plainly tell. I write and sing my song for you. I hope I do it well.
Oh, music is my way of life. It's music all day long. I choose the words, I choose the notes, and
if I am feeling blue one day, I'll sing you all the blues. But if I'm feeling fine and grand,
I'll sing you that good news. Oh, music is my way of life. It's music all day long. I take some words, I take some notes, and make them into songs. Oh, music is my way of life. It's music all day long. I choose the words, I choose the notes, and sing.
Oh, yes, music is my way of life, thanks to you, Joseph, and to you, Ludwig.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters A and O, and by the number 2.
Yes, music is my way of life, it's music all day long. I choose the words, I choose the notes, and sing them into songs.
Sesame Street is a production of The Children's Television Workshop. Oh, yeah.